proceed when everything else is done, yeah? Anyway, first we'll need to stop the sub's resupply convoy. Then we'll go into the water to take a look at it. The sooner you take out the convoy, the sooner you get wet.
I love the water. You kite surf, Crest?
I'd look like I've got a wasting disease.
Oh, you should try it.
I've got a wasting disease.
Anyone can do it. As long as they've got the time and money to get down to Baja when the wind's right, and they got a little guy on staff to paddle out and launch their kites.
How egalitarian.
Oh yeah. My kitesurfing buddies are like the most diverse group of people. Some of them are billionaires and Vinewood actors, and some are just regular old snapmatic influencers with eight-figure trust funds. I did my whole Series B round out on the waves.
When golf's not elitist enough.
Exactly, Crest. We'll get you out there. I like to take pictures of myself working out, like a normal, regular guy with his buddies.
I just love social media. signal. It'll confuse the sub sensors and make it blind to you. They're gonna find a way to cancel out the noise soon, so get that info and get it quick. You do not want to be there when they can see you on their screens. That's another one down.
push on the sub. The mines are gone. The scans brought back details of an access hatch we can override and their weapons capabilities. Or lack thereof. No one wants rogue Russian agents with nuclear capabilities sitting just off the coast of San Andreas. But no one wants to start World War III either. A manned assault is our only hope of peaceful resolution. One of Bogdan's men on board reached out to me. I'm going to cultivate him as a source and plan out the final steps. Avon out.
Roger that. Our sailors have returned. Don't get comfortable, because you'll be back down there soon enough.